trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
Chaplains, we belong to wherever our soldiers are, and we have no boundaries in serving our soldiers in uniforms. Serving soldiers who in need, serving soldiers in distress, and lift them up from where they are to where they need to be is our primary function. And we become a critically important asset during a combat operations.
Today, we will be happy and tomorrow, we will be happy to do good things.